I'm using a Pittsburgh 360 ratchet. I'm gonna try it out and see how it works.